I finally met up with Batman and went in there one day and just said, for the record, I'm here for that matter, under threat and arrest to correct a mistake that I've never been properly noticed, and I'm here to deal with the matter honorably. They asked me what my name was. I said, you can call me Friend. At that point, man, everything went nuts for them. The attorney, the public defender started saying I was this and I was that, and I just kept on asking their questions. I'm like, why you identify me, and under what authority you identify me by that name? And the way we look at it is that name is not your property. That name was created for your benefit, but also for their benefit. Both of us benefit from that name. You get indemnification from all the earthly claims. They get all the benefit of your commercial energies to sustain themselves. So it's a symbiotic nature. And what's going on right now is the people are trying to claim ownership of it and are destroying the symbiosis within the beast. And if you remember, if you've seen Spider-Man 3, what happens is if it goes out of balance, you have a takeover of one or the other. And right now it's out of balance. And we have a takeover by the dark half of our nature. There's a light half and a dark half for nature. We have to keep, basically it has to be in balance. You have to have one or the other. You can't have extreme to one and extreme to the other. Then you have the whole system out of whack, and that's what causes diseases and cancers. So when we do this, we look at it as, hey, how can we help, how can I help you settle this matter? And you also have to look at, I don't want to intervene in your affairs, but if you need me to help you, I will help you to the best of my abilities. Meaning they have title of everything. They have all the commercial value of it all. They own everything. But basically ownership is just the one who takes care of the maintenance of it. So when they claim ownership, they're not claiming ownership of the exact of the physical property, because fictions don't have need of ownership of physical needs. They're more of the abstract. They have the titles, they have all the paper. So when you go into your IRS thing, you just go, okay, how can I help you? And if they say, we need you, you go, what do you mean you need me to do this? How am I liable to them? How am I liable to handle the name? How do I have the ability to? You, the ability to settle any debt in this country is out of your hands. It's already done. You have no debts you have. If you claim you owe a debt, then you're basically turning your back on yourself.
Yeah, and if you claim the name, you're in dishonor, because you're not forgiving your brother. In other words, that's the way they're looking at it.
Yeah, and that's all there is just forgiveness. Both sides have to come to forgiveness.
That's the only remedy.
Yeah.
Remedy is forgiveness.
Yeah, you can't go into claims. I mean, I've seen people where they do this and they get it done, and then they go into vengeance mode, like, okay, well, now I'm going to get them for what they did to me. And that's the wrong way you're looking at it. They're not here to harm you. They're running under presumptions that you're one of these damn idiots out there claiming ownership of everything, and you don't own anything. You never did. It's an illusion. Ownership is an illusion. It's one of the various illusions we've been sold over the years, and we believe it. We've lost our way. So now we have to go back onto the path